Hello and welcome back. As you can see, I started picking up a straw. And I thought, what the hell? Might as well. You're still waiting for your guy. Where is he? I've given up on the silage. It was a complete disaster, so I've swapped two big tractors, put them in the trailers. Let's just see where. What are you doing waiting there, you stupid boy? He's waiting for you. As you can see, I've taken the counter for this one, and I put the counter on the silage trailer that's sitting over there. Oh, look. What's that by? Lovely. Yeah, so I changed these around. Yeah, see, look, I've got the two counties up here. Put them on the trailers instead. I might finish it off later on. Might not. These are all finished. So yeah, I thought we'd do a bit of straw collecting. Guys, been everyone's okay with you. I think I'll finally get the hang of this game. Should do, I've been playing it a little. Now, I don't know whether to keep playing classically like this with old stuff, or whether to upgrade as I go along. I suppose we'll see how it goes, see how these fields do. I might want... what's he doing? What's he doing? I might just leave Uncle Mine down over there to do 15. And leave the bigger one or two up here. I've been trying out a few broken boards off screen, but not to my satisfaction. Been trying out a few of the bison combines, which look pretty cool. But this is showing me things wrong with the XML. One of them doesn't even pipe out, so yeah, it's a shame because they're good looking little combos. Must be trying not to break the ground. Wheat in 2 days, potatoes in 4 days. Why potatoes? Why? I don't know why you do potatoes, you know. Might have to. I've got 4 days to do it. So, think about it. We'll set him up to drive. Set him on. Drive, yes. Okay, you're waiting for him. You're sitting there. You're sitting there. You're unloading him. You're there. And you're done. Okay, right, so how much have you got in you? You're empty. So, I wonder if we can take it down to 15. Quickest way to 15. Down here, I think. Which is somehow a beacon, there, really. Oh, no beacon. That'll play some good. So we have 40 of wheat. 151 of barley, 100 of canola, and then pants for the rest of them. Okay, furthers. Nah, it's gone much slower. Don't know why, but in cab it always seems a bit quicker. Just go to field 15. Must do is there, look. Shoopity doopity doop. Oh, rickety old bridge. With alternative tipping it. Right. You. No, not you. Fuck, man. You went to someone. Why aren't you going? I don't understand. That is why. Yes. Thank you. Right. You. Stop drive. Let's go to you. this. Come on up, son. There you go. Right. Reset. Start course recording. Sorry, guys. Should be doing this off. Yay, you're done. How much have you got left in you? Where's your buddy? Oh, your buddy's over there. Let's go and get you sorted out. Cool. Watchtower. Okay, we'll sort out these and we'll call it a day. Why are you parked over here? Oh yeah, that's right. Okay. Spouty outy. Don't drive as a solo trainer. And check. Let's go and park here in the farm. That's my barn here. Jump out. Set you to drive now. I don't know why you're shaking. Why would you steer like that? You just wouldn't hold it. at these bison combines I've been trying out, all the levers there. Oh, pine tree.
Crashed.
All the levers in the cap work, and they all work for different things. One of the combines which I might get for this map, I'm very impressed with, is the Dom combines. You can actually see the straw wood around the back working, which is very good animation for a combine. In fact, I might, after the break of mine, purchase one. We'll see if I can get one by selling a few things. But we'll see. Has this got a beacon? Yes, it has. Booyah! Sticks are road. So I'll show you in a minute. Where we're going. So I was going to plant that in corn, but there's no point if that big field out the back is giving me that much grass. There's loads of it. You in there, stop. So what I need to do is put my fuel tank up here. That's that one. That's you can stay there, you can stay there. Stop driver, reset course. To buy some bigger tractors as well. We got to keep a foot with feet. Maybe you guys can. Oh, stop. Fuel you up. Why are you bouncing around like that? That's just wrong. I'm so nervous. I'm still going. You're there. You're there. Is he finished? Where is he? Oh, I bet he's finished over the other side. Okay. Well, I think I might just call it that for this episode. Yeah, go on, roll back here, div. So I think looks like I'll be trying to cultivate the seed. Which I might do off camera. I just got out of you. It was a bit lagging it. Oh, now you stop. You were running just a minute ago. I'm sure you were running just a minute ago. Anyway, okay, we'll call it quits there. Thanks for watching. Been done on my Andy B. See, catch you next time.